वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. इन दिस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट्स. हियर वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज अवर चैप्टर ऑफ सिलेबस टर्म सेकेंड. सो और दिस इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस, हाउ द फोटोसिंथेसिस टेक्स प्लेस इन हायर प्लांट. सो मोस्टली इन हायर प्लांट्स the light and dark reaction, light reaction followed by dark reaction takes place in chloroplast. That means they have, the higher plants have the chloroplast for the photosynthesis, or chlorophyll help in the photosynthesis. So first we write the equation of photosynthesis, then we understand how the photosynthesis takes place or why different scientists contribute in the discovery of oxygen evolve during photosynthesis, and also with their experiments also understood or also given the data of how the photosynthesis takes place in higher plants. So let us discuss about the equation of photosynthesis. In the photosynthesis process, plants fix 6 molecule of carbon dioxide with the help of 12 molecule of water, or in the presence of sunlight. In the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll A and B. So simply chlorophyll, or whatever the type of chlorophyll always help in the emission of electron by excitation, or how the excitation of electron, takes place during the photosynthesis process, there is need for the sunlight. That's why in the given equation it is written the sunlight is the most important factor which affect the photosynthesis process, or important in the photosynthesis process for the forming of glucose molecule. C6H12O6. So glucose molecule get formed with this, and also water, 6 molecule of water also release in such process. Also there is evolution of release of oxygen molecule during the process. So the complete step carried out in two steps, major step. These steps are light reaction and dark reaction. So what is light reaction? That means light harvesting complex help in the formation of ATP only, but in the light reaction there is no such there is no formation of carbohydrate, only the absorption of light, or electron get excited from excited and emitted from the orbit of chlorophyll, or that is captured by electron acceptor molecule and transported into the electron transport system for the formation of ATP and the NADPH molecule. These are the energy sources, source of energies, ATP or NADPH through the electron transport system. The NADPH also derive to form ATP molecule. So this is the overall process of synthesis of ATP in the light reaction. But why the equation need for the synthesis, because there is no, in the data there is no given information given about the ATP molecule, but ATP is necessary because for the fixation of carbon dioxide, without energy no such process takes place inside the chloroplast. So the light reaction takes place in the granum part, because they consist of chlorophyll as well as enzymes that are responsible for the synthesis of NADPH, NADP reductase molecule, and also there is formation of ATP molecule by the ATP molecule 2 in the granum part or thylakoid part. Now next is the dark reaction, which takes place in the stroma part, because the reduction, regeneration, all such process, regeneration, fixation, that is carboxylation. These are the steps involved in the dark reaction, also known to be Calvin cycle, C3 and C4 pathway. All these terms we will use in this chapter. Now let us discuss about the structure of chloroplast. Then we will discuss about where the light reaction as well as the dark reaction to takes place. So this is the structure of chloroplast. A chloroplast is double membranous cell organelle. Outer membrane. This one is inner membrane. Outer membrane, then inner membrane, the important part of light reaction, that is thylakoid. The coin-like structures are thylakoid. Thylakoid, and these are lamellae, and this the outside the thylakoid matrix are present. That matrix known to be stroma. Now, ribosomes are also present. Circular DNA are also present. Here is ribosomes. Circular DNA. Ribosomes, circular DNA. Lipid or fat or pyroid. Granules. These are situated, or in the thylakoid the light reaction takes place. So these are responsible for the light reaction, and in stroma the dark reaction takes place. Also, in the light reaction, there is production of NADPH2 and ATP molecule, and whereas in dark reaction takes place for the fixation of carbon dioxide, fixation and result in the formation of glucose molecule. So, these are the some structures. In the structure of chloroplast, first is the chloroplast is double membranous structure, the double membranous cell organelle. Inside the chloroplast, the few structures are present. The coin-like structure are known as thylakoid. In the thylakoid, the chlorophyll A, in the membrane of thylakoid, chlorophyll A is present. That chlorophyll get excited when the light strike with the chlorophyll A or absorbed by the chlorophyll A. Also, there are light harvesting complex. That the light harvesting complexes protect chlorophyll A by chlorophyll A from photooxidation. So they help in the protection or prevent the photooxidation of chlorophyll A. Now the electron emitted by the chlorophyll A or help in the formation of ATP, formation of ATP and NADPH2. Then collectively these thylakoid, collectively singular is known as thylakoid or collectively known as granum. Granum, collectively known as granum. Now two granum linked with each other by the stroma lamellae. By the lamellae, thin tubule like structure, that is stroma lamellae. The stroma lamellae lacks photosystem first. That's why the photosystem, that's why there will be no formation of NADPH2, because the photosystem first, near the photosystem first, there is presence of NADP reductase. For the formation of NADPH2, there is need for the enzyme NADP reductase, so they lack the NADP reductase. That's why NADPH2 do not form in the stroma lamellae. Rest of the part or matrix outside the grana, outside the granum, is known as stroma, or where the dark reaction takes place, or in the dark reaction the fixation of carbon dioxide result in the carbo formation of carbohydrate. Circular DNA is most important. It is similar to 70S, circular DNA, it is similar to the bacterial DNA, because for the photosynthesis is a huge process or the complex mechanism where the fixation of carbon dioxide and the formation of ATP and NADPH formation is a complex process. So for this complex process, the chloroplast need several enzymes and protein for the synthesis of their products. So that's why they have their own genetic material for the synthesis of their protein and enzyme. That's why, and they also, the chloroplast has its own RNA ribosome, which is similar to the bacterial ribosome, that is 70S type of ribosome present in the chloroplast. 70S type of ribosome present in the chloroplast. Now, so overall, this is the structure of the chloroplast. Now next is the photosynthesis or this step. Light reaction. What is light reaction? So the following steps involved in light reaction, or it is the most important and the first step in the photosynthesis process. The light reaction takes place in the thylakoid. Second is, and the product of light reaction is ATP and NADPH2. And the third step is splitting of water. Splitting of water molecule, splitting of water molecule, and the fourth step is oxygen evolved, release of oxygen molecule, release of oxygen molecule. So light reaction is thylakoid, takes place in thylakoid, formation of ATP and NADPH2. Splitting of water also takes place. So in this reaction, the water also important in the formation of glucose molecules. So that is, water is used in the light reaction for the recovery of electron molecule. Every time when the chlorophyll A get excited, or the electron get excited and it emitted from the orbit of chlorophyll, so one time और आफ्टर सम टाइम देर इज डिक्रीज इन द अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द लाइट हार्वेस्टिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स. सो दैट इज द फुलफिलिंग ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन टेक्स प्लेस बाय द स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ वॉटर वेयर द वॉटर इज स्प्लिट इन टू प्रोटॉन इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड ऑक्सीजन मॉलिक्यूल. सो दैट्स वाई द रिलीज ऑफ ऑक्सीजन टेक्स प्लेस इन द लाइट रिएक्शन ड्यूरिंग द स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ वॉटर. सो द इन द लाइट रिएक्शन इन द फोटोसिंथेसिस प्रोसेस वेन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट द फोटोसिंथेसिस ड्यूरिंग द फोटोसिंथेसिस प्रोसेस द प्लांट्स गिव्स अस ऑक्सीजन. सो हाउ ऑक्सीजन दे गिव ड्यूरिंग द स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल द ऑक्सीजन इवॉल्व ड्यूरिंग द प्रोसेस. सो दैट ऑक्सीजन ऑलवेज is the product of water molecule, not the carbon dioxide molecule. Second, in the light reaction, the light harvesting complex play an important role. So, what is light harvesting complex, LHC? Light harvesting complex. Light harvesting complex. Now, so chlorophyll A forms the reaction center, whereas the other pigment molecule. Known as light harvesting complex. So here is reaction center. Chlorophyll A is a reaction center. Reaction center, or these are also a pigment molecules form the light harvesting complex LHC. Light harvesting complex, and when the photon scatter on the light harvesting complex, they reduce the overall energy of this photon and finally transmit to the chlorophyll A. So they also protect the chlorophyll A by photo oxidation. So these protect or prevent. Prevent chlorophyll A. Chlorophyll A from photooxidation. Photooxidation. What is photooxidation? That means prevent the emission of electron in a bulk way. So if they get photooxidate by the photon chlorophyll A, they emit all the electron present in the orbit. So they or due to the emission of electron, the chlorophyll A get destroyed because there is no other function of chlorophyll A. Now the electron get excited and jump from the orbit which outside the orbit or which is accepted by the electron acceptor. Here is electron acceptor. Electron acceptor. So this is the overall mechanism of light harvesting complex. Now the light reaction carried out by in the two step or there are two actually stages type of light harvesting complex. The light harvesting complex in the lamellae or light harvesting light reaction, that means light reaction takes place in lamellae, and second is light reaction takes place in the grana. or thylakoid. These two structures represent two different type of light reaction, where these two different type of light reaction are cyclic photophosphorylation and non-cyclic photophosphorylation, which is also non-cyclic photophosphorylation is also known by the name of zeiskin. Cyclic photophosphorylation. The cyclic photophosphorylation is the process of emission of electron in a cyclic manner. That is, there is no need for the splitting of water molecule. So first we discuss about the cyclic, then after we will discuss about the non-cyclic, which is also known to be zeiskin. So in this process, no splitting of water. No splitting of water, and thus they lack NADP reductase enzyme. NADP reductase enzyme. NADP reductase enzyme, and the second and third is only formation of ATP. Only formation of ATP. Only formation of ATP. Takes place in stroma lamina. Takes place in stroma lamina. Stroma lamina. Okay. So according to our previous knowledge, that here is the reaction center, which is surrounded by the light harvesting complex or the accessory pigments. Forms LHC, light harvesting complex, reaction center. Reaction center. Now, when the photon is strike on the light accessory pigment, passes through different pigment and finally reaches to the reaction center chlorophyll A. Or from here, the emission of electron takes place, which is accepted by the electron acceptor. The electron acceptor is plastoquinone. Okay, plastoquinone, not the ferredoxy. Here is PQ, because and the light harvesting complex has the photosystem second, not the first, because first photosystem first is absent. Photosystem first is absent. So that's why the photosystem second absorb the function at the light of wavelength 680 nanometer. A plastic phenol, then they transmit the electron to the electron transport system in a downstream manner or again received by itself. So it is not transmitted to the photosystem first, which absorb, because there is the stroma laminae lack the photosystem first. So that's why the formation of that's why the electron again transmitted to the photosystem second. So because of this reason, this type of phosphorylation, that means from the ATP, from the electron transport system, ATP produce, so production and formation of ATP is known as phosphorylation, or this phosphorylation takes place by the emission of electron in a cyclic manner through a electron which is moved in a cyclic manner. So that's why the such type of phosphorylation is known as cyclic photophosphorylation. So here is overall about the cyclic photophosphorylation of light reaction. In next class we will discuss about the non-cyclic photophosphorylation, or what are the enzymes, or how the other electron transport, electron acceptor ferredoxin help in the receiving of electron to form NADPH2, because the system cyclic photophosphorylation, or the in this system the NADP reductase is absent. That's why the electron moves again to the photosystem second. So electron move in the cyclic manner. That's why this is known as the cyclic photophosphorylation. In next class we will discuss about the non-cyclic photophosphorylation. So student, I hope you like this video. Here is overall about the topic. Next class we will discuss about the next topic. So thank you for listening and watching me.